like a similar formula to Wednesday against Denver. You guys talked about defense, rebounding, keep them off the free throw line. Kind of looked like you did those same three things today.
Yep, that's something we've really been focusing on this week and showed in Denver, and we wanted to make sure that it wasn't just kind of a one-time thing. That was something we really focused on again tonight, and it paid off.
Tagyn, you know, the USD game, I guess, is a little different than some of the other games, but you give up 100 points in that one. Now these two, 59, I think it was the other day, 55 today. What have you been doing differently or better in these last two games defensively?
Yeah, after the USD game, we really evaluated our defense mostly and have worked every day in practice to make our defense better and just holding teams to lower points. So I think we've done really well at that.
My only 4 points for Macy Miller. That's kind of a good sign when you can only get 4 points from her and still win comfortably like you did.
Right. I think it says a lot about our team. You know, we don't have to rely on one person to show up every night because we're all very capable scorers. We're all capable of playing defense. So it's just kind of a testament to our team and how well we play with each other. And yeah.
You guys were only 5 for 26 on threes. Were they doing something defensively to make it tough? Did you shoot too many threes? What did you think?
I think it was maybe a little bit of both. I think early on we maybe settled for some threes, and you know, usually we can shoot a high percentage when we're working the ball in, getting kickouts for, you know, open threes. So we might have settled for a couple threes early on in the game, but you know, it's okay if we don't shoot too well from the 3-point line, but we have our defense to kind of keep us in a game.
Tagyn, as kind of mentioned right there, you didn't shoot particularly well today as a team, but you really dominated the offensive glass. Can you talk about that a little bit?
Yeah, we've really worked hard on rebounds, especially offensive, making sure we have four people going to the glass every time. And so these last two games, we've really focused on it, and I thought we've done a really good job of having everyone crash the boards, and it really pays off in the long run.
Tagyn, it kind of looks like, especially you know, the last few games, you look like you're playing a little bit more aggressively, maybe like you're a little bit more comfortable. Is there a difference, I guess, in your second year now playing in this program? Do you feel like you have a better idea of your role and how to execute it in games?
Yeah, I think every year you are playing college basketball, you get more comfortable in the system, and I think my teammates have done a great job of complimenting me and my teammates, and so yeah, I feel more confident, and I think we're playing pretty good.
It's kind of a difficult role for you at times. I mean, you're playing the five a lot, and a lot of the fives in this league are bigger than you. How do you handle that?
Yeah, I just try to work on my quickness and athleticism, and I mean, I'm not going to out-shove a lot of fives, so I just try to do the best I can down there and hold my ground.